Is that them? Okay.
Shit. Why would Miller do this?
Honestly, I don't know. He staked his career on Ferguson being genuine at her committal.
So now he knows she's not?
Well, maybe she's got something over him, but either way, he made a decision to support her deception, so he is up to his neck in it now.
Have you shown Jake this?
God, no.
Vera, we need to expose them.
Well, these were obtained illegally. They're inadmissible.
Then we fire the fuck.
On what grounds?
You said Miller is giving herself drysin, right?
I caught him with it. I was just stupid agreeing.
If we can prove that he's giving a prisoner banned medication, I can use it as a pretext to sack and discredit him.
Which would fuck up his support of Ferguson at her trial.
We'll piss test her.